Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn how can an employee view his monthly attendance chart in HRxpert ESS web portal. So after logging into the web portal, you will switch to the attendance menu and click on employee attendance chart. So your date wise, you can view your punch in time and punch out time. When you punch in from the biometric machine, then it gets updated in the HR. Then they download the data of the biometric machine and sync it and update it in the portal. So it's a two-way communication of information between the employee and the HR. So in this way, you can view the details of your punch timings. Like here it shows that on 1st Feb 2017, that was on Wednesday, this employee punched in at 9:57 and punched out at 6:35. And so the total working hours is 8 hours 38 minutes. In early arrival, it's showing 3 minutes. Means this employee arrived 3 minutes early. Like suppose the office punch-in time is from 10 and this employee punched at 10:57. So he arrived 3 minutes early, which shows under early arrival column. If the employee arrives late, means punches late, then in late arrival it shows that by how much time that employee was late. In early departure it shows that if the employee has left early, means punched early, then it shows by how much time has he left early. In late departure it shows by how much time the employee has left late, means if he worked for some extra time and punched late, how much extra time has he worked. In status, you will find different types of indications. P means present, A means absent, U means unpaid, W means weekly off, O means overtime, and H means holiday. In status, right now it shows PP means present. Means you have done both punch in and punch out. If it shows PA, then it means present and absent, which means you have done punch in but not done punch out. So you can fill your missed punch form from this panel itself, and once it gets approved, then PA indication will change to PP. On this date, it shows UP means unpaid and present, which means you punched in late and punched out on time. On Sunday, it shows WW, which means it was a weekly off. So in this way, you can view the status. Next is overtime hours. According to the punch in and punch out time, whatever extra time is calculated, it shows in overtime hours. Like right now on this date, it shows that you have done 5 minutes overtime work. You can export this sheet to Excel by clicking here. You can view the attendance report month wise. Like this is the attendance chart of February month. You can view the attendance chart of any month. So friends, in this way we learned how can an employee view his monthly attendance chart in HRxpert ESS web portal. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views. And finally, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.